Now, we made several attempts today to reach out to the chief executive officer of the Bahamas Telecommunications Company, Garfield Sinclair, to respond to the union's claims. We were told he was in meetings all day.